Williams at the 5, and he'll take it in for a touchdown. Finally, the Lions get in the end zone. It's their first touchdown since October 2nd in the fourth quarter against Seattle. Seventh rushing touchdown of the season for Jamaal Williams.
Andrew, for me, that drive.
And did you see the celebration by Jamaal? I'm pretty sure it was trying to hook the fish celebration. Not the best execution on the celebration. Fantastic execution on the line blocking between the tackles.